I can take him a good hour. I think.
Hopefully that'd be nice if he'd come help me fix it. Dude, it is a snake eating fish. It's crazy. He looks like a baby snake actually, but I don't know. Son, that's a water moccasin. Don't you go down there. That means there's probably more.
Look at that.
Oh yeah, we're going to, trust me. And definitely don't climb on that tree, son. I'm telling you, that looks like a baby one. If that's a baby one, there's more. Come here, over here, I'm watching. He's just trying to videotape it, he's trying to get close to it. Fish is, oh, snake's eating that fish whole. Huh? That snake's eating that fish whole. Oh, I'm going to. We're up on the deck right now. I mean, we're not. The snake's in the water.
Is this snake eating the fish?
Whoa.
That's crazy. I ain't never seen that before, though. He's supposed to, babe. That's the point of him writing a root, too. So.
You mean?
Right.
Damn snake. Yeah, that's what I was telling you. Been trying to tell you. He's writing a writ for you to stay over there that weekend. Not just a writ to get you over there. He's writing one to keep you there. You know my video going? Snake swimming off with the fish in its mouth.